Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hey, my name is Jessica, and today I am doing the most basic of basic YouTube videos, which is outfits of the week. I am going to basically recap all the outfits that I've wore last week, Monday through Sunday. I feel like this week I went a little bit out of my comfort zone, and I felt that a lot of these outfits were really cute, so I just wanted to show you guys. I think that I should do outfits of the week like maybe once a month to show you guys progressively like how my style is changing and what I'm really gravitating towards like every month. I don't know, guys, let me know if you guys like these videos. Now I have 100 subscribers. I can't believe I have 100 of you guys watching me. Thank you very much for supporting me, and let's hope we can get to that sweet thousand so I can get monetized. So with all that being said, let's get into the Monday look. So this is the outfit I wore for Monday. This day I just went to the supermarket and my hair wasn't done, so I just put the claw in my hair. Wearing this band t-shirt I got from H&M, actually in the men's section, for $5. I absolutely love it, not only because it's Nirvana, but I also love the back graphic to it. Let me just show you the back graphic. I absolutely love this blazer. I recently just got it. I did get it from Forever 21. I know Forever 21 is a no-no, but I had a gift card and decided like why not use it, so I used it, and I felt like this can go with so much things, even for interviews in the future. So I decided to get this. It's absolutely perfect with this outfit. I'm wearing a flare jean that I got from work. I like the fact that it's so high-waisted, like literally it's like above my belly button, and I feel like it just sucks everything in, especially now because I'm so bloated. And I'm wearing this necklace that I thrifted. That's a gold chain with a little square, and I absolutely love it. I wear it so much. I think I actually got it for $5, so I thought it was a really good deal. I'm wearing these sunnies. I feel like it just makes everything look so much cooler. I got this from Poshmark and it's from the brand Le Spec, and I absolutely love these glasses. I wear them all the time now, kind of just judge the outfit. And yeah, this is the outfit for Monday. Hey, so this is what I wore for Tuesday. I literally just went to the post office and did errands at home later on, but I literally just went to the post office, and I think I also went to the pharmacy. Yeah, I went to the pharmacy with my dad to get some medicine, but that's literally all I did. And let me tell you, I got a lot of stares because of this hat. I decided to put this hat on because I haven't been wearing it as much as I should. I got this from Shein like maybe 2 years ago, and I was actually going to donate it, but I just figured, no, I'm gonna wear it. I'm gonna wear it somehow. So I decided to wear it, and I got a lot of stares from older people. But I feel like if you're not getting stares from older people, you're not doing it right, okay? So, yeah. So the hat is from Shein. I thought the hat went well with the sweater. The sweater is like a graphic, fuzzy sweater. Kind of gives me Palomo wool vibes. I got this for my job, actually. And I'm glad I got it. It's actually got from the sales section. This leather blazer that I thrifted a while ago. Absolutely love it. I just feel like it makes the outfit edgier. And I'm wearing my baguette purse that I thrifted. Feels like it goes with a lot of things. And then I am wearing my jeans that I got from work from the sales section. It's a straight leg jean and I absolutely love it. I feel like it goes with so much things. And I am wearing my favorite ASOS boots. Favorite. They go with everything. And that's literally what I wore on Tuesday. What do you guys think? Is the hat too much? I know it's not everyone's cup of tea, but it's my cup of tea, so I wore it. So this is Wednesday's look. I decided to dress up a bit because the weather was super nice, and I was in the city with my best friend thrifting, so I decided to dress up a bit. I am wearing this dress that I got from Forever 21 in the sale section. I absolutely love it. It gives me Karen Britchick vibes because it's very voluminous and it's long. And I decided to also do a Karen Britchick and wear comeback boots with them. And it's just so comfortable. And I like fitting masculine pieces with feminine pieces. I just feel like it makes the outfit so much better. So I decided to do that. I am wearing this pearl necklace with my initial on it that I actually got from Forever 21 as well, with the gift card that my friend gave me. And I am wearing my Zara bag that I actually got from the clearance section during quarantine. I absolutely love this bag. And this is hand sanitizer. So yeah, that's my outfit. Oh wait, I forgot. So I wore this coat, which is my Loft blue coat, and I felt like it just went well with it. I wore this just in case, and it ended up getting cooler after a while. So yeah, this is the outfit. Guys, so this is the outfit for Thursday that I wore. Pretty simple, pretty casual. I just went to the museum with my best friend and we just walked around and we had some lunch and then I headed back home. So this is what I wore. I'm wearing this sweatshirt that I got from H&M a while ago. It's in French. I'm not gonna butcher it, so you guys can read it out loud. I'm wearing this button down underneath it that I got from Uniqlo. And this purse I thrifted a while ago, this in a maroon color. I felt like it just went well with that. It's in a weird shape, and that's why I grabbed it. And also has the tassel. This makes it so sophisticated. I'm wearing leather flared leggings that I got from my job. I wear them a lot to edge up outfits. And I'm wearing my lace-up boots from Forever 21. I feel like they go with everything. Sorry that I keep using these boots, but I just feel like it goes with a lot of things. And then I'm wearing my square frame sunnies that I got from Poshmark. Absolutely love it. I feel like it just ties the whole thing together. And yeah, that is my Thursday look. Hey guys, so this is what I'm wearing for Friday. I am very comfortable, as you can see. I literally just stayed home all day. I edited and did laundry. So this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this beautiful see-through navy top that I thrifted a while ago. And it has this weird kind of texture to it, which I like. It's got like a scrunchy kind of texture to it. I am wearing these necklaces. This is from, I believe, H&M, and then this is from Shein, which is like a barbed wire necklace. And I'm wearing my Levi's that I got from Poshmark not too long ago. Absolutely love them. They're so comfortable and high-waisted. And I'm wearing my New Balances. Absolutely love. And yeah, this is what I wore for Friday. Hey guys, so this is what I decided to wear for Saturday. And Saturday I did work, so I decided to be comfortable and also a little stylish. I have this brown sweater that I thrifted from American Thrift, and I decided, like, yeah, let me just wear brown. I don't wear brown as often as I should. I am wearing this belt with these really, really wide pants that are actually from Levi's that I got from Nordstrom Rack, I believe. Yeah, I got from Nordstrom Rack, and they were really cheap. I think I got them for like $25, surprisingly enough. But I really like them. They're super high-waisted, and then they're like a wide fit. I am also wearing this purse that's like a suede material that's kind of like a hobo bag. And what else? Oh, and then I'm wearing my Vans to be comfortable, you know, because I was standing for 7 hours. And I wore my brown coat. And this is what I wore for Saturday. Okay, so this is what I wore for Sunday. I had a day off, so I decided to really dress up and wear something a little quirky. I know it doesn't really work together, but at the same time, I think it works together. You know what I mean? I don't know. I just think it's a cute outfit. I never really played that much with color, so I decided to do that now. What I'm wearing is a t-shirt I got from South Korea when I went, what was it, 3 years ago, I believe. And it says Loners Moto Club. Absolutely love it. It kind of reminds me of like a race car t-shirt. It's kind of like that same feel. So playing with the shirt, I decided to pair it with this cardigan that's checkered that I actually got from Poshmark for $5. Yeah, $5. Can you believe that? I paid $5 for this. Crazy, right? And I decided to play with texture with using this purse, which is like embossed type of crocodile print. And I love it because of the grommets. And I'm wearing these jeans I got from Old Navy, actually. Crazy enough, I got these from Old Navy and I love the way they fit. They are like a straight fit. And to play off with the purse, I am wearing these loafers that I actually got from the thrift store. I got it for $5 and they're super pretty. They're like a square toe and they have the same kind of texture to it. So I decided to play off with that. I don't know if you guys can see that. Sorry, you guys can't see my whole outfit. But yeah, that is my outfit for Sunday. So that's all the outfits I have for you guys. That's all the outfits I wore from Monday through Sunday. I hope you enjoyed this little video. Please like and comment any other video suggestions for me. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.